by planar. It's located on top of a condyle, but during opening it's slightly displaced medially, and in association with this displacement, clicking was registered. The posterior attachment between the disc and capsule is considerably thinner than in a normal case. During closing, the disc is again replaced to a more correct position between the condyle and temporal component. The disc is lying in between the condyle and temporal component, but there is a type of reciprocal clicking